Weatherford, Texas. And this is what we came into. And unfortunately, they're not open today, but this vintage car museum is here. And it's pretty large. Again, unfortunately, we can't go inside, but we can take a look. Let's see what we can see.
I'll take everything in this showroom.
There's a Packard. I don't think y'all are going to be able to see it. We just got to our Airbnb in Kokomo Lake House outside of Breckenridge. I'm wearing my Callan roofing hat today. So we just pulled in tea into the little garage area. We are right on the lake, Kokomo.
Take your shoes off. Everybody has to take your shoes off. That's part of the rules. It's chilly in here.
A little portable TV here. Dryer, bedrooms, bathroom, bedrooms.
Oh, we got a nice washer and dryer.
I'll be sleeping right there. Bathroom. Kitchen. And we're back out to the lake. It's a really nice place. This is where we'll be spending our Thanksgiving out.
Just left Breckenridge, Texas.
Thank you. We're in Albany, Texas. This is a pretty cool town.
We're getting ready to leave and look over at the courthouse. There's deer. I don't know if y'all can see them between the trees. I'll try to zoom in when I'm editing this.